All investments come with some level of risk.
Yeah, Warren, the solar panel system is no exception. In this video, we'll uncover 6 risks current and future solar system owners need to be aware of.
I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry.
And if you're looking for an honest inside look at all things solar energy, then you've come to the right place. All right, Larry, so risk number one are changing regulations.
Right, and there's 3 that I can think of here initially, Warren. One is losing net metering or adjusting net metering in some way. And we've already seen that in a number of states.
Yeah.
So it's not outside the realm of possibility for sure. However, in most of those cases, nearly every case, they grandfather in existing systems for a certain period of time. We would certainly expect that to be the case if that happens here.
Yep.
A second one is SRECs. That's a state requirement in a lot of the states that we work in. So if that requirement goes away, SRECs go away. And then a third one is just utility grid management. So, and we're already seeing that in PPO utilities here in Pennsylvania, and I expect to see that in more utilities in the future where they want to manage the grid to improve reliability, and that causes them to maybe make adjustments to solar inverters from time to time, which can affect production. Now, it should be very small, like much less than 1%, but it could affect the output of a system to some degree or another.
Sure. And then risk number 2 is the stagnation or even the potential decline of energy rates.
Yeah, and that seems crazy right now because with everything that's happened in the world, energy rates are just going up. You know, that's what we're seeing across the board. We've been seeing that now for a couple of years. However, if you look back 20 years, I mean, there have been times where rates stayed pretty stable or even came down for a period of time. Now, again, the trajectory is always up, but if you look at a period of 10 or 20 years, it certainly could stagnate or could go down for a time.
Yeah. And then risk number 3 is your installer goes out of business or you unfortunately partnered with an installer that is non-responsive or did a poor quality job.
And this is where it's critical to choose the right installer, an installer that is going to stay in business, not only for the duration of the project, but also for the duration of their workmanship warranty or the life cycle of the system so that you have service and support. And we've seen some systems where they weren't even completely installed and their installer's out of business, and then what do? You need to have somebody else come in and finish the project.
Yeah, so that leads into the fourth risk, which is in line with a not installed properly system, but what about roof leaks?
So what I would encourage customers to do with this one is to reach out to their roofing company, their roofing manufacturer, and check about the roof warranty, you know, whether it's a flat roof or a shingle roof, and talk to your installer about how the system attachments will affect the roof warranty.
Yeah, and speaking of roof, risk number 5 is you may need to have the solar system removed and reinstalled if you have roof-related issues in the future or if you want to replace your roof.
Right, so if you have a roof leak, not only is it expensive to repair the issues from the leak, but you may also have to take the system off, have a roofer come in, replace the shingles, and then put the system back on, which can get quite costly.
All right, Larry, so risk number 6 is damage from weather or acts of God.
Right, so we certainly encourage our customers to have insurance for these kinds of things, for fire, tornado, hurricane, that type of thing. Now, I will say this, our systems are designed and installed to spec for wind loading and snow loading for your specific area. So if it's within that spec, you're fine. But if it's outside of that, something highly unusual like a tornado or a fire, you know, that certainly could damage the system.
And we do encourage people to insure their system specifically for these types of situations and to account for that when they're making that investment decision. Here at the Solar Energy Channel, we have hundreds of videos that do a deep dive into all things solar. So check out the playlist to get started.